गुड मॉर्निंग लर्नर्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी विल सी सम ग्रेट इंडियंस। सो ओपन योर बुक एंड टर्न टू पेज नंबर 190, चैप्टर 8, ग्रेट इंडियंस। आइडेंटिफाई दीज ग्रेट इंडियंस। कैन यू आइडेंटिफाई देम ऑल? The first one is Mahatma Gandhi. He was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. He is known as the father of nation, so we will write D here. The second one is APJ Abdul Kalam. He was an Indian aerospace scientist and politician who served as the 11th President of India. His full name was Abul Pakir Zainulabdin Abdul Kalam. So we will write E here. The third one is Mother Teresa. She was born on 26th August 1910. She was awarded by Nobel Peace Prize, Bharat Ratan, Order of the Smile, and many more. So we will write E here. The fourth one is Sardar Vallabh Bhai Javeri Bhai Patel, popularly known as Sardar Patel. He served as the first Deputy Prime Minister of India. So we will write F here. The fifth one is Subhash Chandra Bose. He was born on 23rd January 1897. He was popularly known as Netaji. So we will write B here. The last one is Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of India. He was born on 14th November 1889. He was popular among children as Chacha Nehru. So we will write C here. Below, you can see a picture. Can you identify him? He is Bhagat Singh. He was born on 28 September 1907. He was an Indian revolutionary, means Krantikari. Thank you. See you in the next session.